As I was walking on a road one sunny African day, I was getting very hot. I was looking for a nice cool spot, and there in front of me I saw a big baobab tree. As I sat down in its shade to eat my veggie lunch, there right in front of me, oh dear, what did I see? I saw a great big leopard. Goodness gracious, it saw me. So I said, "Mr. Leopard, please don't eat me, for I am just skin and bone, so please let me go home." The leopard just looked at me, purred and twitched his tail, and then he pointed right at me with a nasty long white nail. "Oh, let me sing a song to you to tell you what I'm about to do." He reached in behind the tree and pulled out the ukulele.
Eat your veggies every day, or put them in your tongue.